I have a very short time window to get where I need to get. And I'm wasting time. This is not good.
I long for combat. Thus I serve.
Alright.
I long for combat. For a boon. Go for it. Thus I serve. The warriors have engaged the enemy for now calls. He saw two. Go for it. Thus I serve. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Okay. Good, we have our everything set up.
The enemy.
I would say that was fairly successful. Wasn't terrible. I would say that was a fairly nice first attack. Got our expansion up, got our goons up. Just gotta defend. Got three gates going.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Okay.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Alright. And now I have five.
You have not enough minerals.
I wanna build that. Okay. Let's go over here.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Receiving. Lotai. Mitora. Initiated. Confirmed.
Send you guys out to protect this.
You have not enough
minerals. This is going to be vulnerable. Late third. But that going.
Transmit commencing for vengeance.
Why are these idle? I don't understand this. Oh yeah.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay.
Receiving.
Okay. Okay, so nothing surprising. Where are we at? We're at two fact. Okay.
Instructions for vengeance. minerals just keen gas.
Where am I at? Okay. I'm kind of... My third's gonna be a little late, but... kind of want to hold this spot. Secure this first. Sorry, my fourth. Just keep this simple. He's probably on like... what's he on? He's only on four fact. Okay, so adding those two is good. Let's go over here, down here. Let's take this spot here. Alright. I'm really late on 4 base, but maybe I can make up for it by taking quick 5 base. Just do this here, just leave that there.
My life for ire. My life for ire. Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright, I think this is over. I don't know how to fucking macro.
My life for ire. Honor guide me.
I didn't upgrade speed either. Nice. Okay. Yeah, I'm behind in like everything. Okay, so I need to change my rallies. He's just hitting my rallies. And the other thing I need to do is build gates here. It's kind of why I built this base. Whoops.
For ire.
And let's minimize that there. Oh, whoops. Hello.
Receiving. I am needed. Initiated.
You must construct additional wires. Have engaged the enemy.
Probably was a little much to bring them all back, but better to be paranoid than trust the government. This is kind of late for the observatory. Shit. Fucking goddamn it. So stupid. Alright.
Transmit for vengeance. Transmit input command. Galassos, I am needed. Not I. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. For vengeance. Galassos. Initiated. Mitora. Commencing. Mitora. Nagatsu. Completing instructions. Receiving, transmit, not time, Mitora, Sakalados. One, I have returned.
Okay. Now we need that, and we need that. That was fast. What was that? First of all, let's holy shit. I don't know what he did that game, but that was fucking fast. I was not expecting that from him. Let's see. Wow, that was fast. It's like he did a two-fac push with the fake bunker expand, and I just didn't push in to see far enough. I think that's what happened. Like, my first goon, I saw him building the bunker, but I didn't actually go in and see the CC timing at 4 minutes, and I think that was a fake bunker expand. That's what it looked like, because that was a lot of tanks that early. That was like a two-fact push, one base two-fact push amount of tanks. He did something unusual. Nice. Yep, there's a... 4 minutes, no CC. Yep. That's what that was. That was a fake bunker expand. Or fake expand into two fact. Damn it. Live and learn. I've been playing StarCraft. I've been playing this game versus Terran since like October. Honestly, this is the first time I've seen someone do this build. My reactions, though, I feel like I'm getting better keeping an eye on my goons and reacting. Like, if he didn't have that many tanks, I don't think I would have lost that many goons. Yeah. Nice. All right. Well played.